A breast milk drive is helping newborns and preemies who can't have formula. The Sierra Vista Regional Medical Center in San Luis Obispo hosted the breast milk drive Friday. They collected 2,000 ounces, four times as much as the drive before the pandemic. It will help the neonatal intensive care department and the San Jose Milk Bank.